Forgiveness is not weakness, even though it may be a virtue of the weak. Forgiveness subdues everything. What is there that forgiveness cannot achieve? What can a wicked person do to us if you forgive them? It only brings peace and happiness. For me, the most profound example of forgiveness is from a film called Forgiving Dr. Mengele. Dr. Mengele was an SS officer and physician in the Nazi concentration camp Auschwitz. He was known as the Angel of Death. The film features a woman who survived. Dr. Mengele, amongst other things, practiced medical experimentation on children, particularly twins. Thousands of children suffered horribly, and most of them died. Somehow she survived, but she remembers vividly the dreadful things that were done to her. However, what she said was that the only way she was able to get on with her life was to forgive him. Several survivors commented on the documentary, and many were very critical of this lady, saying that to forgive is actually condoning the war crimes and is a sign of weakness. However, as this woman pointed out, the crimes committed against her, her sister and others who suffered under the Nazis were eating her up and continuing to make her a victim. As long as she allowed that to happen, Dr. Mengele was continuing to torture her. And I think this is where many of us miss the point about forgiveness. All of us have been hurt at some time in our lives by another person, our parents, other regimes, a system, whatever it might be. And I'm not belittling that in any way. Dreadful crimes have been committed collectively against others for reasons that cannot logically be explained. Without forgiveness, there would be nothing but hatred in the world. But to harbor revenge and an eye for an eye mentality only hurts us, and we can never find peace. We are each responsible for our own misgivings and karma. The victimizer is the true sufferer, and by making ourselves suffer through hatred, only hurts us even more.